members of the press, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to take this opportunity to personally and humbly thank each and every one of you for joining us at this particular event. It is my hope that we can utilize this meeting of the minds to successfully convey the essence of our platform to you, a grand and noble audience. I reflect. Finding console in the words of Franklin Delano Roosevelt, who said, "We have nothing to fear but fear itself." This great nation.